Welcome to aminacademy.com. In analytical solid geometry, let us do some example problem regarding equation of the tangent plane to the sphere. Look at this example. Find the equation of the sphere having the circle, that is x square plus y square plus z square equal to 16 and x minus 2y plus 2z equal 8 for a great circle. That means the great circle is given, means you have to find the great circle means having center for circle and sphere is same and radius also same. Now therefore equation of sphere through the circle and the plane is x square plus y square plus z square. X square plus y square plus z square minus 16 plus k times x minus 2y plus 2z minus 8 equal to 0 is there be the required sphere. Now its center is minus k by 2 because kx here, then k and another k, that is minus k here, plus 2k is there, so minus k. The center lies on the plane, therefore based on the plane of what given x minus 2y plus 2z equal 8. Now as the section is a great circle, as the section is a great circle, therefore that is you are substituting x as minus k by 2, that is k by 2 minus 2 into y is k and plus 2 into that is minus k equal 8, that is minus k by 2 minus 2k minus 2k equal 8. So your minus k by 2 minus 4k equal 8, therefore minus 9 by 2 k equal 8, which gives k equal minus 16 over 9. Therefore the required equation of sphere requires equal, let us substitute the value of k in the equation of the sphere is, that is your x square plus y square plus z square minus 16 and minus k times minus k, that is k is 16 over 9 x minus 2y plus 2z x minus 2y plus 2z minus 8. By cross multiplying, we'll get 9 into x square plus y square plus z square minus 16 equal 16 times x minus 2y plus 2z minus 8 equal to 0 is our required equation of the sphere. We have done. Please subscribe our YouTube channel.